Utilizamos some es para afirmación. Somebody, someone, something, somewhere. Utilizamos any, like anybody, anyone, anywhere, anything.
Negación o pregunta.
Es forma pregunta o negación.
Negación.
También el somebody or someone o el somewhere se puede utilizar en pregunta, pero si estamos haciendo una solicitud. Pero eso lo vamos a ir adquiriendo a través de la práctica. Ok, cuando decimos no one, nobody, nowhere, es cuando el sentido de la oración es negativo, pero el verbo se mantiene en afirmativo. Por ejemplo, nobody came to the party. Nadie vino a la fiesta. Si quiere utilizar el verbo en negativo, podría decir anybody didn't come. Anybody didn't come. Okay, but tomorrow we're gonna practice more this topic. ¿No? Ahora solo fue la intro. Okay. And tomorrow we're gonna practice more. Voy a compartirles. I'm gonna share with you the presentation here at Zoom if you want to read it. It's loading. Okay, there you have. Okay, if you want to read the PowerPoint, it is indefinite pronouns. Indefinite pronouns. Okay, well, I need to take the attendance list today. And let's begin with Hernández Otelo.
Present.
Maribel Ramos. Calderón de López.
Present teacher.
Alvarado de Benavides.
Present teacher.
Guerrero Molina.
Present teacher.
López González.
Present teacher.
Rugamas Melara.
Present.
Santana González. España Marroquín.
I'm here, teacher.
Alvarado Mejía.
Present.
León Rivera.
Present, teacher.
Castaneda Velasco. Romero Ayala.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Rosibel Hernández.
Present, teacher.
Molina de García.
Present.
López de Cabrera. Okay. Well, I appreciate your help. I appreciate your help in the participation during the class. Do not forget to finish the homework, please. Assignments, the homework assignments. Okay, yeah, I left the PowerPoint in the chat. Si alguien la puede enviar al grupo de WhatsApp, excellent. El tema es indefinite pronoun. Indefinite pronoun. Tomorrow we're going to keep practicing, okay? But right now we're gonna stop right here. Thank you very much for your participation. See you tomorrow. Good night. And see you later.
Take care.
Good night, Chiro.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.